As a classic defrost thermostat series, the STC-8080 controls the defroster by time only and changes the compressor status according to the temperature sensor. If you need more features such as controlling the evaporative fan, or including the evaporator temperature as one of the judging factors, or have to wire external alarm, then you may want to consider other products in this area, and you will find a link to this image since the bottom of the video. The STC-8080H and 8080A Plus are similar, but the 8080H offers two additional options. First, the compressor delay time is editable in 8080H, unlike the 8080A Plus, which has a fixed 3-minute delay time. Also, the 8080H allows the user to set an alarm delay time from 0 to 99 minutes. The 8080A Plus does not have this option. Therefore, let's take 8080H's sample to tell you how to use and set it. Before we start, complete the wiring as you see on the screen. Once power on, it will proceed self-test. And then, it shows the room temperature value. Let's call it normal state. If it displays an error code, please find the solution from our website. Let's take a look at these 5 shortcut keys. Press the up button to view the compressor starts temperature. It will return to normal state without operating in 3 seconds. Press the down button to view the compressor stops temperature. Press the set button to view the hours between 2 defrosting actions. Press the RST button to view the defrost lasting minutes. Press and hold the down button for 3 seconds to change the defrosting state manually. Above are how to view existing values. The next section is about how to configure the STC-8080H. Step 1, press and hold the set key for 3 seconds, you will see F1 shows, now you are in the configuration interface. Step 2, press the set key 1 time to view the existing value, now it is minus 10 degrees, let's change it to minus 8 degrees. Step 3, press and hold the set button, and do not release, at the same time, press the up button to change the value. Step 4, switch to the next code by pressing the arrow button. The above 4 steps are the whole procedure, now let's repeat it again by checking and changing F2. Press the set key 1 time to view the existing value. Press and hold the set key, don't release it, meanwhile, press the down key to change the value. You may change other parameters like above, since the most parameters are very simple, we will not cover all of them. But please learn that the over temperature alarm temperature in the 8080 refers to how many degrees above F1. It is not how many degrees it is reached. When the over temperature alarm occurs, the device is screaming, the reading is flashing on the display, you can press any key to stop screaming, but the reading will not stop flashing until the room sensor temperature returns to the safe range. After configuring all menus, press the RST key to save data and back to normal state. If the room temperature higher than the F1, you will see the cool light flashing, which means the delay time, the compressor will start after it. After the hour set in F7, the compressor stops and the defrosting starts, the defrosting indicator light is on, and this process will continue for F8 minutes. That is all about how to use and set the STC-8080 temperature controller. If you have questions, feel free to leave a comment here. Welcome to visit our website for more products, thanks.